his son were riding home from Northampton when they met with sixfold robbers. Henry shouted to his son, "Take the money, boy, and run." So he turned his horse to Courtine Hall to raise the hue and cry. His father faced this ugly crew, but 6-1, what could he do? And when his son returned with help, he was too late to save him. He left his father where he lay, through his tears to ride that day and pursue the killers in their way as they made off in the distance. And to Woodton Church she's turned away, and through her doors she's took him. Sanctuary was his claim, sword and grief outside remain, till the coroner he quickly came to hear the thief's confession. "I'm John of Ditchford," said the man, "I was there of 6 our band, and yes, we killed that noble man on the road to Stowbruin. Do you now abjure the realm? What's your meaning?" says young John. "You will leave this land and ne'er return. All your blood we will spill on her. Do you now abjure the realm? I abjure it," says young John. "So the Dover you will straightway go, and the first ship you will take her." To his knees and wait what ship would have him. They took from him all he had, gave him sackcloth for to wear and a wooden cross for him to hold on the lonely road to Dover.